It is Saturday, June 8th, 2019. We have Baton Rouge Raceway. It's already here, Southern Dirt Track Report. This is your Pure Stock feature, Trosclair, Jeremy. Travis Marsh down, working his way to third. In the ecstasy. He's been on a tear lately at Hattiesburg. See what he can do here. Coming down the front stretch. Caution's gonna fly here for the 23. Caution on the speedway. Here we go on a restart. to bring home the victory here tonight at Baton Rouge Raceway. Followed by the XSOS, the X2C, the 182, the 6, and the 23P. And that's how your Pure Stocks ends here tonight at Baton Rouge Raceway.